That's a hope hall. Some used to go there every week to join hands and hope together. Not so much hope to go around these days. Might not need that now, but you will later. Heroes inspire in a way nothing else can.